elements and three superstars that are getting ready to clash for gold. Welcome to NXT Spring Breakin'. And there is a superstar and the question around Carmelo Hayes. Can he back up the talk and recapture the North American title?
Whoa. Just read the shirt. Melo's t-shirt game once again is on point. Melo don't need a championship. Melo is what a championship needs. Couldn't have said it better myself. Listen, we talk about backing up his talk. Melo always calls his shot. Melo always delivers. He wants his North American Championship back. And I'm not about to be the man who starts doubting what Melo can do. For my money, this man is going to end the night as the new North American Champion.
Sounded very confident in Carmelo Hayes, but are we looking into the eyes of a superstar being overlooked heading into tonight?
Talk about overlooked. I'll tell you this, there are three superstars in tonight's match, two of which have been getting the headlines. Of course, one being Carmelo Hayes, the former North American champion. The other being Cameron Grimes, the current North American champion. Last week, Solo Sikoa beat Trick Williams and then laid out Cameron Grimes. If Solo Sikoa is being overlooked by his opponents tonight, he could very soon be adding more gold to his bloodline.
Well, here comes a superstar who some consider to be the biggest success story in 2022.
Oh, slow down, Carmelo. Let's just hold on a second with the plaudits, okay? Cameron Grimes needed a last-chance opportunity to even qualify to get to NXT Stand and Deliver. He was out in the cold for a long time there, managed to get there at the last possible moment. Won the North American Championship, not by pinning or making the champ submit, but by climbing a ladder. Okay, yes, those were the rules of the match, but I'm not going to bang the Cameron Grimes drum too hard quite yet. Still has a little more to prove as far as I'm concerned.
The following triple threat match scheduled for one fall is for the NXT North American Championship. Introducing the challengers, first accompanied by Trick Williams, Carmelo Hayes. Next, Solo Sikoa. And their opponent, he is the NXT North American Champion, Cameron Grimes.
Well, you take a look around the NXT universe. And you can really feel the energy in the air.
I think they've picked a favorite already. It's that man, Solo Sikoa.
Oh! I don't think Carmelo Hayes is going to like his decision early on.
He hits in a punch very quickly. Do not turn your back on Solo Sikoa or Cameron Grimes for that matter.
Way backdrop. And look, Carmelo Hayes believes Solo Sikoa shouldn't even be in this matchup.
Well, to be fair, Carmelo Hayes, I kind of agree with him. He never got pinned. That Stand and Deliver as we take another look at this high-octane start. They're bearing the brunt of the attack, of course. Former champ Carmelo Hayes. He never got a one-on-one rematch with the new champ, Cameron Grimes. I agree. You should feel aggrieved.
Oh, hey, he's trying to get right back into the ring. But wait a minute. Drives from behind, shoulders down, kick out by Sikoa. And one more time, picking the spot, wrong moment, wrong time. Another cover, another count, another kick out.
Start here from all combatants. And once again, Carmelo Hayes.
And once again, Sikoa, shoulders down, kick out. Oh, what a right hand.
In the ring, the crowning moment, perhaps, for Solo Sikoa.
NXT Universe on their feet, spinning Uranagi. Sikoa, cover. Do we have a new champion? And the current champion saves his title.
Just as that championship was slipping out of the grasp of Cameron Grimes, we've seen it once again. Solo Sikoa bringing a whole new range of arsenal on the offense tonight.
Disbelief on the look of the NXT Universe. Disbelief, I'm sure, in the heart of Sikoa. And now Sikoa looking for that exclamation point.
This is your opportunity, Solo.
Grimes! Oh, crash and burn goes Sikoa.
Herein lies the problem of a triple threat match. Your opponents are never both down long enough.
And again, high risk, no reward that time for Grimes. Grimes, 2-1! Is this going to be enough? Grimes quickly, quickly, trying to turn over Hayes. Cover, count in. No, it's not enough.
Such a tight, high angle pin there, but still Carmelo Hayes, former A champion. Just enough left in the tank, but is he right for the pickings?
Oh, Hayes had it scouted. Hayes into the cover. Grimes kicks out at 2.5. Oh, it doesn't get any closer than that without ringing the bell. That, according to Corey Graves.
Rick Williams can't believe his eyes. He thought his man had done it. The entire arena thought his man had done it.
Hayes now looking for that knockout blow. Got caught! Is it Sikoa's time? Is it Sikoa's moment? Feeding off the energy. Look at 2-5. Big splash! Big splash! Cover! Count! No!
Ref saying 2, I thought he counted 3.
This matchup continuing. Sikoa's got to persevere now. Sikoa hasn't been in many of these big match opportunities. Hayes has. So has the champion Cameron Grimes. Oh. Sikoa counters Hayes. Wait a minute. Cave-in. Cave-in connects from Grimes. Into the cover. Grimes able to retain.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT North American champion, Cameron Grimes.
What a match.
Man, I want to watch that entire match back all over again. I'm about to faint. Imagine how those three must feel right now.
Let's go back to some of the action in this matchup. I mean, you said it time and time again. You had to have eyes in the back of your head. Triple threat rules. Grimes knew he didn't have to be factored in the decision to lose his title. And Sikoa and Hayes brought their A game here tonight.
Just three men laying it all on the line. Here was the best chance, perhaps, for Carmelo Hayes to pull off the recapturing of the North American Championship.
Grimes showed the heart of a champion, and then Solo Sikoa feeding off the energy from the NXT Universe.
I gotta be honest with you, I think this was a 3. Let's watch Grimes.
I was not.
Oh, great that might have been one millimeter away from capturing the championship.
But in the closing moments, the champion found a way to overcome the odds and persevere here tonight.
Was that a match of the year?
It certainly could be, and Cameron Grimes, the one standing tall, silencing some doubters here tonight. Money, money, I'm stacking money. I can see it's all I have.